Regular use of melatonin in kids has become what researchers are calling exceedingly common. New information shows nearly 1 in 5 adolescents are being given melatonin by their parents to help them fall asleep. This is worrisome to pediatricians, and here's why. In its natural form, melatonin is a hormone produced in the brain that regulates the body's sleep-wake cycles. It's also an over-the-counter supplement that is being given to 18% of elementary school-aged kids and 6% of preschoolers as a sleep aid, according to new research.
Because it's an over-the-counter supplement, the FDA does not regulate melatonin as closely as it does prescription drugs. And we know from having studied how much melatonin is in all of those supplements that it varies quite widely.
Pediatrician Dr. Pilar Bradshaw says long-term use of melatonin in kids is not advised.
Sleep experts for kids and adults point out that the vast majority of sleep problems can be handled without taking any kind of supplement or remedy. And one of the best ways to avoid needing a chemical to put you to sleep is to work on our sleep hygiene.
Good sleep hygiene includes being busy and active during the day so that your brain and body are ready for sleep. Adhering to regular bedtimes and wake-up times, avoiding exercise, caffeine, or eating a large snack or meal too close to sleep, and turning off all screens 2 hours before bedtime.
Because the screen light and images really wakes our brain up, even if we feel like that's a relaxing activity. Doing the things that help us have good sleep hygiene are not always favorable or popular with kids or with adults, but they're so important because we need our brain to learn how to wind down and fall asleep naturally.
If your child is having difficulty falling asleep or waking up, be sure to talk with your doctor. Learn more at eugenepeds.com/healthykids. I'm Kelly Warner.